I don't understand, Mum. What's happening?
Ah, yes. The implicit formulation of dynamic wave computational elements allow time step size to be selected according to accuracy requirements.
Aww.
A damaged